and welcome to the very first Corporate Broadcasting Corporation Employee Enrichment Viewing Experience. In today's video, we will begin answering two very important questions. What is the CBC, and who is the CBC? To help with these questions, let's listen to what some of our well-dressed employees have to say.
Forged in the fires of the internet age, the Corporate Broadcasting Corporation is the fertile seed of a future media empire and moral authority. The individuals that have the titles of member or employee bestowed upon them strive to be the best and the brightest human beings that walk this great earth.
Whites, blacks, Asians, purple people, wizards.
This organization is blind to those labels.
Muslim, Jewish, Christian, Hindu.
All are welcomed, but none are preferred.
Members of the Republican Party, the Democratic Party, the Lemon Party.
We embrace them all under the only real similarity they share in common. Human.
We are all human. That is fact. We are society's superheroes, employed in all trades and all fields. We are doctors, scientists, engineers. We are artists, filmmakers, philosophers. We are present in all industries. Though without our helmets, you never know.
The helmet of the CBC. Sleek, simple, efficient. It serves as a symbol, not as a mask. Its robotic look is indicative of the CBC mindset, highly rational, logical, and incredibly adaptable. With no familiar human facial features, the risk of irrational, emotionally fueled thoughts is non-existent. Purchase yours today.
Those of us, one moment please. 23, I'm loving this lounge music, but it's just making me want to sit back and drink a cocktail. Could you play something a little bit more prolific? Perfect. Where was I? Ah, those of us born in the digital age and those on the cusp are a new breed of human, different from those born in the age when connecting to vast amounts of information and culture was impossible.
We are the healers of this plague of anti-intellectualism that mass media perpetuates. We are not the mass media. We are the honest media. We are a return to knowledge, a return to wisdom. And by principle, we will refuse to pander to anything less.
Our politicians will act in favor of logic and progress over divisive, outdated moral tendencies and financial interests.
Our creatives and our thinkers seek to innovate and captivate, not to exploit and recycle.
We will do what society ought to be doing.
We are CBC.
I have just a few more words for you before we part ways this evening. The CBC is an idea. It is a way of thinking and a way of life that is meant to give us a purpose greater than just ourselves and our family. We want to create a dominant society of logical, rational, and productive future humans that are actively living to ensure the best possible existence for our species and all forms of society within it. Can you and I together ignite a passion for knowledge? Can we give rise to a new enlightenment? Can we foster a new era of innovation and creativity? Can we influence the start of a new renaissance? In short, yes, I do believe we can. It will take many years, and it will take discipline. So as our time here draws to a close, let me remind you to get out there and start living the CBC life.